right this way.
Welcome
to the temporary. So it's still a bit of a construction zone. We don't have a front door. So that's gonna be our front door. You come in the front door. Take it to the box office here. Come get a drink at the bar. And then the main event, which is coming in today, is the stage, which we're putting in today. Stage will be right here where those ladders are. And you'll get to witness us installing that, and all the action. You know, the board has been working on this for a long time. The arts campus at Willits was planned almost 20 years ago when the Willits Town Center was platted, when all this was put in place. And the realization then was that if you're going to build a community, which is Willits, you need to have art integrated in that community. And if you look around the valley, I mean, obviously Aspen is a mecca for culture. Carbondale's done an incredible job the last 20 years in investing in culture. And you've got great work being done at the art base on the visual arts side. But in terms of performing arts and music, you don't have a venue that's designed for that. We really want to have a venue dedicated for the arts where people can come and get their culture, where kids can be exposed to the arts, and where artists can rehearse. So we think there's a real need to have a professional caliber event space and art space here in the Mid-Valley, and so this is it.
Normally, people go into an old space and they'll renovate it and they'll add modern upgrades and stuff. So we're going into a completely brand new building and we want to make it look old. So we're kind of doing this backwards. But the general look is going to be sort of a rebuilt warehouse kind of look.
Distressed, age. Romantic, kind of like you.
Yeah, I'm distressed and I am romantic, yes.
This community is growing now. It has everything but culture. It's got good restaurants, it's got a great market, it's got lots of new people moving down here. So it's the right time for this to happen in the Mid-Valley. This will be a cultural mecca for the valley, but somebody that doesn't have it. So we'll tie the bow on building the community, and culture builds communities.
It feels really exciting to be standing on the stage. This is a moment.
Kind of having a moment. The performer in him is coming out now.
Awesome.